So hello guys, in Hello Inventors, in this video I will tell you how to make a drawing app. So now let's see. First you have to open your Chrome browser and search there Codular. And press enter and then just click on the first link. When you click on the first link, it will take you to the Codular.io page and then just click on the create apps. I have already logged in with my Google account. You have to log in with your Google account. It's secure. Okay. And now we will make create a project. Okay. So now let's click on create project. And now let's click on now create project. We'll click on create project just right here, drawing app. And then click on next. Now don't do anything here, just click on finish. And then here you will be getting things ready. And just wait till the loading over. So now here you can see the loading is been over. Now just click on screen one and then go to its properties and scroll down and write your title invisible. Here you have to enable it on enable. And then here it with the title will be not visible. And then just go to the button, just go to horizon, just search your horizontal. Scroll arrangement and bring it here, and then here you can use your horizontal arrangement also, but this it's so much. So just click on fill parent, front button, drag and drop your button, and write the button's name as red. Here you can write any and just search and search the rendered background of red 20. Bold, and now I will rename it and write here as red button. Okay, and then for all this here you have to add whichever colors you want, just bring it here and add it here. Okay, so I have added now your blue. Okay, so I will add your blue background color, font size 20, font bold. Okay, whichever you want, you can. Okay. And now I have added my own colors. Okay, first I have added red, but red, blue, pink, orange, and yellow. Okay. And now we will add your background color. With that also, you have to bring your horizontal arrangement or horizontal square. We'll bring your horizontal arrangement. And click on fill parent. And your child should be automatic, okay. And if not, it should be thick. And then just go to buttons, drag and drop, and just write the name of the background color of the cat. Fine, red. Okay, first I will add it red and just bring it here. Set font 20, font 4. And then done. For all this you have to drag and drop the button and just rename the button of whatever you want, but you should understand that this button is for background color. You will write a red back. Okay, and then this also I will write a blue blue, and then I'll take a blue color. Set 20 and hold, and that why here you have to do like this. Okay, and then here you rename it like this. All the background color whichever you want, just select it and write. Okay, I will select whatever I want. Okay, so now I have done for my whatever background color I want. Okay, another, you want to do another more background color, just weird horizontal scroll arrangement. Okay, so this much, and now here you have to search here as a canvas, and this is in drawing and just bring it and drag and drop here, and then just set the height of it as fill parent and width also fill, and then just go to the blocks. Okay, of course you want to design one background color of the horizon, you can add it. I want to do like this. Okay, and now let's go to the blocks. Let's click on blocks. When you click on blocks, it will show you like this interface. Now just click on red button, click set, to go to canvas and write here set canvas paint color as a red. Go to colors and just click on here, it will be red. Just bring it here. Okay, and then for all the buttons just do like this. Okay, whatever you have renamed the buttons name as yellow or blue, so you just go to set canvas paint color and then just select the color as the blue. Okay, this all this let's all this I will use this one. Okay, so now let me tell you how. So let's I will use this. Okay, all this coding, and now I have done for the all the paint colors of these buttons. See this buttons. Okay, and now let's click on the let's see how the background colors we have to add. Just go to here, and now this is red back button. Just bring click red back button, click to set canvas background color as red. Okay, go to colors and then click on the red. Okay, for all the background color just you like this. So one more time I will show you. Go to canvas and then bring here background color, drag and drop it here, and then just go to colors and click on blue. Okay, and here for all the background colors do this only. I will show you how I have done it. Pink back button, click, drag and drop, set canvas background color as a pink. For orange back button also is really good. And this all is for the background color. Okay, and now let's this the main block, when which is whenever it with this coding it will not draw any type of here. So this is the main block here. Just go down and click on canvas, and then bring this when canvas dragged, this is the main block, and otherwise it will not drag anyone if you draw in canvas. Okay, so just bring to go to canvas and bring it down and come here as draw line, and then go to this and preview X on the worst, and then preview Y on the X1, and then current X on X2, and then current Y, and then the coding is successfully And now let's go to designer and let's export the app. And I will show you how the app is working. But we have code to draw, but how it will erase. So that's why I have a trick in this. Just go to search and here accelerometer sensor, this, okay, and bring it and drag and drop here. And then don't do anything, just, okay, don't do anything any here, just bring in sensitivity as a stroke, okay. Now go to the blocks and then go blocks and go down, and when accelerometer sensor shaking and the set canvas clear. Means what? Whenever we will shake our screen, it will, the canvas will be clear. Okay, now let's see if it works. Let's go to designer and now let's export the app. And now it will load it and at last it will give you the QR code and the link, and then you have to copy. I will scan the QR code. Still I will wait. So still it's loading. Let's wait for some time and then it's loading. Okay, so now we will scan the QR code here. Okay, I will open my mobile and then I will run. I will scan my QR code. So let me open my scanner and then I will scan this QR code. See, scanned, and then I will go to the website there and then. So let me open my scanner and then I will scan this QR code. See, scanned, and then I will go to the website there and then. Create a new file. Create. It will download it here and then I will click on open, then install it. Okay, and then I will just wait for some time and then when it will install it. And then just click on, and then just click on, okay, and now I will come here and then click on drawing app, and now we will see. So here you can see it is here, and when I will click on red, it will, the paint color will be red. Here you can see I have drawn, and I will click on blue, so here it is coming pink, orange. Now let's click on red. See, it is showing the red, okay, blue, pink, orange. And if I want to erase this, I will automatically shake my mobile. Okay, and now it has been erased. So this is this much. Okay, and now bye bye.